why not Thriller? Everyone loves this dance. The dance came out in the early 80s, and it's one of the things that Michael Jackson's done that's actually lasted, that people still think it's cool. Thrill the World organization actually started this 3 years ago. This is the third year in a row they've done this, and we decided to be part of this year, the fundraiser for the high school theater program, and also the fundraiser for Team Courage, a group of ladies dancing for breast cancer, not dancing, walking for breast cancer in Charlotte today. So we had two great causes to support, and we just decided that this was the perfect opportunity right before Halloween to be part of this and to get the local community involved. We have businesses that donated lots of raffle prizes. We have some corporate sponsors that also helped significantly in funding the t-shirts. We have Fidelity National Title, Hobbs Up Church and Associates, Van Camp, Mentham and Newman, Attorneys at Law, and Gold's Gym. I'm an instructor at Gold's Gym, so that's my company that I work with. And we all got together and made this happen. I'm just so excited. We're finally here, ready to dance. We're ready to thrill the Sandhills.
Like in real life, pretty much. So I bit her. See, I'm a victim of love.
I love victims.
And she killed me. it took me about like maybe 5 weeks to learn the whole dance like to a T. Probably like two times a week. But
yeah, we definitely had a lot of practice. We went to practice twice a week.
We practiced at school in the courtyard. Yeah. We did it whenever we had a spare chance, you know, between theater plays and everything.
Yeah. So.
Today's my birthday.
Oh, yeah. Happy birthday.
She died on her birthday. Yeah, how did you?
Well, this is a fun way to celebrate your birthday.
Wonderful.
So how did you two die?
I had my throat slit, and I think you can see it.
Yeah, right there.
I was killed in a car crash on my birthday.
What's that?
I'm Bradley Gibson. I played Michael Jackson in The Thriller.
I'm Jennifer Archer, who died in a horrible biking accident. That's why you wear your helmets, kids.
Oh, so sad. Safety first. It was so much fun to do. It was for a good cause. The theater department at Pinecrest, and better, more so than that, to help breast cancer. That's so important. To help a cause. It's really important.
And it was fun.
It was so much fun.
Got to hang out with everybody.
Yeah.
And ice cream.
Dance. Eat ice cream. Have fun. What more could you ask for?
I was supposed to be from like the 16th century, and I was killed by a vampire, but I think my makeup's kind of gone.
I'm Mary, the mother of Jesus.
Not really.
What else do we need to talk about?
It was really fun dancing the Thriller.
Okay, I died because a cannibal shot me in the face. And then tried to grill me on the grill to eat me, but he was unsuccessful because a flamingo came and attacked me instead.
My death is more practical,
a knife, but mine is more interesting.
Rather melted away from doing that amazing Thriller dance, and I hope we broke a world record.
Yes, that was so much fun.
A lot of fun. This is so much fun. I'm definitely doing it next year. Thumbs up. Definitely.